Fargo, North Dakota. Moved into Washington State as a youth and sees this one go off his stick. Played back out again to center. Here's Briere again, and offside is called.
Well, when you look at Daniel Briere and how he responded in game.